Welcome back to the Straight Heat channel. Today we are unboxing the Pine Green ones, getting straight into the shoe. All right, so we got a size 10, regular Jordan box, regular Jordan 1 box. Unlike the Fearless one, it was red and black, a little reversed. The Pine Greens first came out 2018. That colorway was the white with the pine green and the black. This one, they went a little different with it. They came out with basically the all black with the pine green on the sole. They got the white midsole, premium tumble leather. They have the green back, green toe box. It came with the red accent laces just for the red on the Nike Air, which is on the tag. The tag is different on this one than normal ones. It's actually like a leather tab. And then the Nike Air is leather too. But I think for this shoe, I kind of like the first ones more than this one, but this one is still like a dope shoe to me. For the insole, it's just black and it has the Nike Air in red. It didn't come with the plastic either. It came with the cardboard stuffing for this one. Like I said in the bread video, I like the plastic ones better just because they hold form for longer. So you can get a look at the other shoe. It's the same thing. I feel like it's pretty clean though. Like, I feel like they get a good job on the detail. The badge, the Jordan badge on this one, is kind of shiny. It gives like a different look to the shoe rather than like the matte kind of finish. It has like a glossy finish on it. Same thing with the Nike Air tab. For me, most people don't know. Well, I don't think a lot of people know, but this like Pine Green creation actually came from Mark Williams, like his Celtic DMP that was like created like 4 years ago. This concept actually came from that one. Shout out to Mark though for coming out with some heat. Like, he's a for real dope. But yeah, from the last Pine Green that came out in 2018, of course this area was white, the leather was different. But it's a simple shoe, but it's like an historic shoe. Like, Pine Greens only came out one time, which was 2 years ago, and then it came out with another one. I feel like they're gonna kind of make these like the shattered backboards where they come out with like a 2.0, a 3.0, but I feel like they're gonna try to come out with a different way to come out with the Pine Greens again. But for me, the first colorway was the best colorway, but this is still a dope colorway to me. Again, shout out to Mark for these, because these are hard. For me, I'm different. Like I said in other videos, like, I wear the two different color laces. But for these, I feel like I'm gonna just keep the black ones in or find a green pair of laces. I'm sure I have an extra pair somewhere from Jordan. But for me, I'm not doing the red laces. We're gonna keep them straight black. But yeah, like, this is pretty much it for this shoe. Like, it's a simple shoe, just like the breads. Nothing too historic about it, nothing too extravagant. It's just Pine Green, OG High, Jordan 1. Simple shoe. Simple but clean. But that's it for today's video. You know, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, join the Heat family. Definitely gonna have more content like this, and definitely gonna have some like sweepstakes coming up. So just stay tuned on that. All right, I'll catch y'all later.